Okay, so I picked up this 2016 Kymco 50cc scooter on Marketplace for $450. This is the Super 8X, cool little scooter, but the thing is painfully slow. Right now, I do about 26, 28 miles an hour. So I'm gonna see if I can do that simple modification that I see on YouTube to just simply cut the CDI wire and see if that makes a speed increase difference. Supposedly, just have to cut one of these purple wires. This is an 8-pin CDI. So there's two purple wires. Gonna snip one of them and then take it for a test ride, see what happens. Okay, so it went ahead and cut the wire, and what I did was just put a little butt splice connector on there to make it easier to connect or disconnect in the future. Right now, it would be as if it was the stock CDI connected. As for the test ride results, I was very skeptical, but I can't believe it actually worked out. I went from 26, 28 miles an hour to about 35, 36 miles an hour. So about 7 miles an hour is pretty good just by snipping a wire. Probably should have given you a road test for more convincing results, but what I'm going to do is just start it up and rev it, and you can actually hear the difference just through revving it. So right now it's as if it was the stock CDI. I'm gonna rev it full throttle. So now it's disconnected. I'm going to start it back up. Basically do the sound test. Rev it at full throttle. Okay, so I'm not sure if you can hear that, but it's, you can even notice it just by looking at the wheel, but a big difference. So really happy with that result. Even before I had did this wire snip, it was kind of bogging out at full throttle. So pretty much only able to go up to like 3/4 throttle. So now I got to figure out what that is. But even at 3/4 throttle, which seems like full throttle, it's running really well right now. It's cold, so I don't know if it has to be tuned for the winter. But I'm gonna play around with the carb. I don't know if I need jets or bigger main jet or something like that, or maybe a different car, but cheap enough to mess around with it and see what happens.